Right, guys, welcome to Egypt. It's a little bit windy, but what a beautiful day. The sea is this beautiful blue. It's just a deep, gorgeous blue. The sun is shining. I've just been for a walk on the beach and paddled in the water. It's just beautiful. I've always wanted to come to Egypt. It's one of my dreams, my passions, to come to Egypt. At some point in the near future, I hope to go and see the pyramids, but in a few days, we're gonna go to Luxor, so I'm looking forward to that. But what a beautiful place. An immense, beautiful place. But there's a but. Check this out. Look at the rubbish and the trash. This is just disgusting. I'm sorry, but if you know someone who feels the way I do, then share this video and show them, because we're in such a magical place and there is rubbish, trash along the beach, and it shouldn't happen. We shouldn't have to live in a world where we're surrounded by rubbish, especially when we're in such a beautiful place as this. Now I'm doing my bit. I'm gonna pick some stuff up and take it and put it in a bin. I can't do it all by myself, but what I'd like to ask you is to do your bit. Just pick up two or three bits of trash, rubbish, and put it in a bin. Even if it's not yours, pick it up, because you're doing yourself a favor. Now these bits were found just along the shoreline there, but there's no need for it. There's no need for this, and we can all help, we can all play a part by tidying up our environment and our surroundings, because we live here, guys. All right, this may be 2,500 miles away from where I actually live, but I still class here as my home, because the world is my home. And I want to look after it. And I think we all should look after where we live. So please, don't throw rubbish. And if you are going to go for a walk along the beach or anywhere, take a big bag with you and just fill it. Thank you. Practice and enjoy.